We all watch videos on the YouTube. Sometimes it happens that you do not understand the language of the video. We have a lot of data in other languages, and sometimes we need to watch a video which is not in the language that we understand. YouTube has rolled out a very wonderful feature which helps everybody a lot. What is that feature? It is the feature by using that you can have the subtitles of the video in any of the language that you understand. How will it work? Let's learn. First of all, open any of the video of YouTube. I am just opening a video of my own channel. Let's say I use this video. Open it
in your YouTube videos.
Now you can see the captions or subtitles are on. If I click over here, it will be disappeared. First of all, to use this feature, you have to click on this button to on the default captions or default subtitles. Now, what can we do? Go to the setting button, click on the subtitles. There is auto translate option. Click on it and you can use any of the language in which you want to watch the subtitles. If you know many languages, you can play around in this feature and find out. Let's say I'm using Hindi. Now you can see the titles are in Hindi.
As a sample, I just have opened one of my videos.
Okay, let's experiment with other language. Click on the setting button, go to the subtitles option, auto translate. Now I am choosing language Sindhi.
Here I will let you know how to.
The subtitles are in Sindhi. Now we can use any other language. Try another one, auto translate, and use Urdu. And play it.
Timestamps. Open this video and find out which timings. Right now you can see that.
So, isn't it helpful to you? Although it is not perfect translation, but it will help a lot. If you like the video, press the thumbs up button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to share it with your family and friends. See you in the next video. Till then, take care.